our channel. My name is Georgia.
I'm Josh.
And today we're going to be reacting to
Pablo Vittar featuring Charlie XCX, Flash Pose official music video. So this song came out nearly 2 years ago and it's got just over 25 million views.
Jesus.
I have to admit, I think I've seen this before. I've definitely heard it before because I do like Charlie XCX. I don't know. We've reacted to one official music video of Pablo, and we've reacted to his remix of Man's World with Marina. So if you want to check them out, I'll link them down below.
I just want to put a little message in there just to let you all know that Pablo's pronouns are he, she, and they. So we might be using a variety of those pronouns as we are going through this video. Personally, I know Charlie XCX is. Don't ask me what she sings because I don't know.
I'm so fancy.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I know that.
I don't want to go to school. I just want to break the rules.
No, I don't know that one. I don't think I've ever hit.
Where the water goes.
No, I don't hear that one either.
I just want to go back to 1999 to go ride on my
lonely. No.
I just want to go back.
No.
Just been thinking about boys. Boom,
yeah, yeah,
boys,
that one.
Boom. Let's ride. Bitches nearly can't catch me. In my room, room. Beep, beep. So let's ride.
Are you finished?
She did one with Lizzo, you know.
Did she?
So good.
Yeah, I don't think I've heard the song or I don't think I've seen this video either. So we shall see.
I swear, Pablo did a performance at like something like the MTVs or something like on the red carpet. I don't think it was like an actual like official, you know, stage performance. But yeah, the MTV EMAs 2019. Yeah.
Before we jump into this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We put out new videos all of the time. And while you're at it, why don't you hit that notification bell so you get a notification every time we release a new video. And remember to drop us a comment below. Let us know what you want us to react to in future videos. Yes. Or if there's anything else you want to see from us, let us know below. Because we'd like to start branching out and creating some different content for y'all. But let us know what you'd like to see.
Alright, let's just jump right in. No, I had an outfit like that in high school. What does that even mean?
It's like throwing shade, isn't it?
But like she's saying like, wait, but Pablo is saying like, you know, come and get with me. I don't know, like, it's like throwing shade, but then is it kind of like, I want you to be with, like, come with me because you've got like the same style, like,
or maybe.
Or I don't know, is it like, you're so like old fashioned?
Vintage.
But yeah, the visuals
vintage.
Are, yeah.
Yeah, someone got
out
the queen.
Which one,
though? And that as well, yeah, I got that. But also, like, weird outfit, like this jacket. I love why
it's so far,
cool.
Yeah.
Wait, it's
rewinded, yeah. So far, like, the production isn't major, but I feel like
It's effective,
and Pablo's kind of working with what they've got, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And there's like multiple scenes which I like, and yeah, it's very like flashy, do you know what I mean? Because it's Flash Pose, and I feel like it's very flashy, it's very posy.
This like reminds me of something that would be on like during a Vogue ball or something.
What's that?
You need to watch Pose, it's amazing.
Oh, I've seen Pose.
Yeah,
on
so
Netflix.
You know they go to the big balls and things.
Yeah, yeah.
That song would be playing, and everyone would be like, Vogue.
It's just kind of.
Don't come at me for me bad Vogue.
Yeah, come on, Charlie.
Oh, yeah, yeah, go.
See, I don't. Come in, get closer. I wasn't trying to take a nice picture by myself. I don't know what that means.
Well, sometimes. I don't know. Like, sometimes when you're out and you're like taking a picture or whatever.
Is it kind of like,
it's always better when there's someone else in the picture as well, isn't it?
Is it kind of like having fun and kind of, you know, talking to other people and just vibing with each other?
Yeah,
like, come
yeah.
on, let's have some fun. It's sounds like Charlie XCX's Vroom Vroom. I feel like Heather, she's kind of edited it to make it fit with what she does. But this really sounds like Vroom Vroom, Charlie's song. So that was our reaction to Pablo Vittar featuring Charlie XCX, Pose, Flash Pose, official music video. Yeah, it's very flashy, it's very posy. I thought that Charlie featured really well. I thought Charlie was a feature, she wasn't, you know, like a collab. Like, you can tell Charlie was a feature, which I like about songs when they are featured. I liked how Charlie mixed their verse up to kind of fit in, and I thought like Pablo and Charlie's voices really suited.
Yeah.
And I feel like their sounds as well, like they're very similar in a way, so I think it was going to be a good anyway. It's very like
clubby.
Yeah, very clubby, like very kind of like, I don't want to say not cheesy club.
Like you'd go into like Pop World or something and it would be on.
Yeah.
That's only a reference for people who know what Pop World is. But
yeah.
It's not a bad thing. Pop World's probably the best, one of the best clubs to go to.
But you know, I can see this in a club. I thought like what they've done as a video, it was really cool. Like the dancing was good and the different poses, and yeah, I enjoyed it.
I really enjoyed it as well. As Josh said, you know, Pablo's and Charlie's vocals really fit well together. I like the fact that she was actually in the video and she had scenes with Pablo as well, because yeah, you know, we've said this before in other videos where there's been a featured artist but they're like a separate clip, a separate frame, like not kind of incorporated within the video, and it kind of looks sometimes odd. Like it looks a bit odd and it takes away from the actual video, but that was really well done in my opinion. The aesthetics were amazing, like yes, I could definitely see this on in town having a rave.
It's also a good song to kind of hype you up, you know, like work out or kind of,
yeah it'd be good for working out. Yeah,
yeah.
Like weight training or something.
Yeah. It's kind of almost sounds like two separate songs, but it fits it, you know what I mean?
I think it really fits as well together.
It sounds like almost like kind of like throwback and then brought it into the modern world kind of thing, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Which I really liked. I think overall I would rate this...
I'm going to rate this a 4 out of 5.
Yeah, I think I'll join you. A 4 out of 5.
Yes, we really liked it. That was our reaction. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. Leave us a comment below. Let us know what you would rate this video out of 5. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.